क्लास टेंथ मैथमेटिक्स क्वाड्रेटिक क्वेश्चन इन वन वेरिएबल एंड एक्सरसाइज वन। क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन विच इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए एक्स स्क्वायर, इट इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस बी एक्स प्लस सी इक्वल टू जीरो। इट इज अ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन in which a does not equal to zero, यानी a कभी भी zero नहीं होना चाहिए। Now b may be zero और b not be equal to zero, c may be zero और not be equal to zero, means if ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, that is the quadratic equation, and in this quadratic equation a never becomes 0, b may be 0 or not be 0, and c may be 0 or not be 0. So always remember, it is the form of quadratic equation. Now come to the exercise number 1. Choose the correct quadratic equation. So you can see here the first part of this exercise. It is your exercise first. So in this exercise the first question is given as x squared minus 3x equal to 0. What means it compared to this equation ax squared plus bx plus c equal to 0, that means a is equal to 1, यहाँ से 1 आ गया, and b equal to minus 3 and c equal to 0, so it is a quadratic equation, मतलब ये quadratic equation है, so you can write answer as a yes. Now come to the second question. It is given as x plus 2 equal to 0. That means compared to this exercise, x, this equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. As you know, there is no coefficient of x square, means there is no x square. So a equal to 0, so it is not a quadratic equation. Okay, now come to the next question. The question is x square, this is your third question, x square plus 1 upon x and equal to 1. So taking their LCM, LCM is x, so we get x cube plus 1 is equal to 1. Multiply to right hand side to this x here. So x cube plus 1 equal to x. So shift to left hand side, x cube minus x plus 1 equal to 0. Here is a x cube. And due to this presence, it is not a quadratic equation. So you can write no, it is not a quadratic equation. Similarly, you can check this one, x square minus 3 under root of x plus 2 equal to 0. This is your next part, that is fourth part. So as you know, there is a under root of x, so it is not a quadratic equation. So it is not a quadratic equation. Okay, so you can answer here. Now someone given else on the fifth question. Fifth question is given as it is x minus 2 upon x equal to minus x. So first of all, taking their LCM, it is x. So it becomes x square minus 2 equal to minus x. इधर मल्टीप्लाई करनी है आपको. सो एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस टू इक्वल टू माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर. इसको इधर लेंगे तो एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस टू इक्वल टू जीरो. सो इट बिकम्स टू एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस टू इक्वल टू जीरो. इट इज़ अ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन. सो यू कैन राइट यस बिकॉज ए इज नॉट जीरो. दिस वन इज नॉट जीरो. B may be 0 or not be 0. C to hai nahi 0 yahan pe. So it is the answer. Now you can choose very well of this exercise. So you can do as home. Some questions are given like that. X plus y is equal to 10. Here is two variables. So it is not a quadratic equation. So that is your answer. Some are given as x plus 5 equal to 7. That means there is no x square. There is no x square. So that is not a quadratic equation. So answer is no. So in this exercise, only choose the quadratic equation, which one is quadratic equation or which one is not. I think this exercise we finished, so you can do all remaining question as your homework. So remaining question as your homework you can do at home, which is given in your PDF file.